Hello children, welcome to EVS Learning Platform. Today, we are going to discuss worksheet number 1, activity number 2 of lesson number 4, Wild Animals. I hope you remember the topic that we have discussed in our previous video. Let's continue with activity number 2. Look at the pictures. Write their names and identify the types of animals. Write L for land animals and W for water animals. Here I have given some pictures. Now, look at the first picture. Can you guess what is the name of this animal? Yes, very good. Dolphin. Do you know where does dolphins live? Yes, very good. Water. So write W. Now look at the second picture. What is the name of this animal? Yes, very good. Elephant. Now, where does elephants live? Very good. On the land. So write L. In the same way, you have to look at the remaining pictures, write their names and write W for water animal and L for land animal. Let's see the definition. Wild animals. Animals that live in forest are called wild animals. Examples: tiger, lion, giraffe, elephant, and rhinoceros, etc. Water animals. Many kinds of birds and animals live near water. Some animals live in lakes and rivers. Ocean and seas are homes to many kinds of fishes. Dolphins, whales, and some turtles live in oceans. Your home play is complete activity number 2 and share with your subject teacher. Thank you.